Horsemanship Association a couple weeks ago,
yeah.
And then you went to the Equitana in New Zealand.
Yeah.
Tomorrow we're flying out to Equitana in Sydney.
Yeah.
And
we run into each other at the airport.
That's right. You know, I sure like what you're doing with helping women, older women like myself, get back in the saddle.
And I just love the work that you're doing.
So what?
Thank you.
What's on the agenda, Connie?
Well, actually, this is my last trip for the year, so I head home after this trip, and I've got about 5 weeks off to be at home and enjoy my horses and my family. I should say my family and my horses. And then January, I hit the road again, and next year I've got a full schedule. I've got clinics all over the country and doing a lot of expos. So I'll be doing the Equinafair in Ohio and the Denver Horse Expo, and let's see, I believe I'm going to Illinois, and a couple of other expos and conferences, and then I have a full clinic schedule throughout the year, and I go coast to coast for my clinics. So I've got several here in the Northeast, and then a lot of a few on the West Coast, and points in between, so I keep pretty busy.
Well, we sure do appreciate the work that you do.
Well, thank you.
Keep it up, and we support you.
I enjoy it. I love helping the people, and I love helping the horses. So it's good. I can't complain.
That is great. Thank you.
You're welcome.